Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley. Alongside me today is Andy Gray.
Oh, thanks, Clive. This should be a great match.
Really looking forward to it.
It's too early in the season to be thinking of anything other than getting points on the board and seeing where they take you. But you don't want to be playing catch-up later on if you can help it.
No, you want to come out the traps and you want to be flying. You want to hit the ground running at the beginning of the season.
Kick-off time.
Nobody needs reminding us of the importance of this match, but what kind of a match will it turn out to be? He's got a touch on. Chioma needed to snuff that out. It's a well-directed long lob. Seeing what he can do out wide here. Can he shoot? Goal!
Well, that's when you know you're lucky, when the ball hits the bar like that and goes in.
He needed some help from the crossbar on its way in, but there's no doubt they deserved a goal there. See those situations developing, doesn't he? In sewer. Got away from the defender. Has the situation under control. Well played, high upfield. Nerville. Defender did just about enough, rode his luck a little bit. Got it clear. He's got it out of danger. Got it over, directed goalwards, and the header goes wide.
Oh, that was close. I think it surprised him as much as me.
Just play the right pass more often than not. Just hook forward into the box. And that's in the bar! In sewer. He's crossed it into the box. Decent header. It's a real threat here. That's blocked. Avaladze. Not sure who he was looking for there. some excellent defending today.
So it'll be a throw.
Kept it in. And they will get a goal kick. Dangerously. He's trying to play his way out of trouble. He's giving them some breathing space. Avaladze. Into the area. Good header. It out of defence. It's going to be a throw in. Nerville. Got to that well. Insua holding the opposition here. Only managed to keep it in. They've done it!
Well, people sometimes say a two-goal lead's a dangerous one. It's only dangerous if you're losing.
That could prove to be the goal that they will remember this game by. It's given them some breathing space. It's all a bit one-sided. That makes it 2-0. So that's out for a throw. That's the right ball to play too. Benson. Insua. That's a well-judged high pass. He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he? Here he comes. Just got a hand on it. One or two possibilities now. Tries a shot. I've seen him score from there before.
Well, I'm not surprised he's missed the target there. He really had no space to work in at all.
Nice header. Swung in towards the heads. The flag is up. Nerville.
It's a great header.
He got away with that a bit. Putting together a few passes here. Plenty of players committed to this attack. It's the enjoyment he gets from taking defenders on. Still a chance to cross. And that's off the post and out. Beautifully done. Looked up and picked out a man well then. And cleared out of the box. Let it get away from him. Avalanche. And then the defender just hooked it into touch. Fine header. Free kick awarded for the challenge. Nerville. He's won the ball out there. That's just going to be a goal kick. Goal kick hit long. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. In sewer. Just helped on to his teammate. They've got it away, chance to regroup. He is a good header of the ball. Picks up the loose ball.
When you lose a ball, you think the game's over, it's slipping away from you, but it isn't. You've just got to regroup and they're right back in it.
It's a goal that has put this match right back in the balance. The next goal really is critical now. Themselves now, and at 2-1 they may not be out of this match. It's a difficult defence to break down. Be in here. That's not going to trouble the keeper.
He did look confident when he was taking the chance, so I'm not surprised it was a poor effort.
Ball back in play then. Comfortable in possession. Avaladze. One or two of these defenders are having an easy day. Good forward pass from the defender. Avaladze. Swung one in there. Keeper barely had to move to take that. Insua. Found his man somehow. Will he whip it in? Who wants it? And they've cleared the ball away. Did well there. And picked up at the back. One of those defenders who always just seems to get a foot to the ball. And they've got it back. Still everything to play for in the second half. At half-time, it's 2-1.
Oh, what a game. So close. Absolutely nothing in it. I wouldn't like to be the player who makes a mistake and costs his team the game.
The referee's whistle blows for the start of the second half. One or two are pleased to hear his half-time whistle. Played out of defence. He is capable of that kind of pass. Into the box. Decent header. Insua. Lose the ball like that.
Options right and left.
He can't resist. People throw it this time, isn't it? Yeah. Cleared their lines there. Ball given there, it was obvious.
Well, I can't believe he thought he'd get away with that. Quite clearly, that's a handball.
Will he score?
Ball is out for a throw and some possibilities here.
He's kept it in.
We know this man can produce a cross.
Put in the clear there.
That's confident goalkeeping.
Svensson. No advantage, and he's pulled it back for the foul now.
Cut that out well.
Is that a play? Good header.
Taking the aerial route. They poured men forward here.
He swung it in. Opportunity!
Got his head to the ball okay, just didn't direct it.
You cannot pass up opportunities like that. It's a fabulous chance and he's missed it.
That's their first substitution of the match.
Yeah, that's definitely a good move. Fresh pair of legs is exactly what's needed to shake things up.
Got to that well.
Looking for a teammate.
It gets cleared.
Nice header.
Read that well.
That's a brilliant defensive header.
He's having a go. Did well to get across to that, the keeper.
Well, the keeper's done well. That's a pretty good save, you know.
Nerville. Insua. Trying to find some space.
Lured him into the foul. Brave header.
He's one of those defenders who loves to get his foot in.
Svensson. Nerville. So keen to win the ball back.
That will be a throw-in.
Decisively cleared.
Svensson.
Insua. Against the bar.
Good position here, they've got the throw.
Free kick has been given.
Oh, that is close, very, very close. But I think it's right, it's a free kick.
And the goalkeeper will take those all day long. Back out by the keeper. Insua. Looking to make some progress down the wing. Fine header. They've got such an attacking approach. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Does do that well, doesn't he? He's a good defender. He is a good header of the ball. He's got the ball back. Got the ball. Defenders here, there and everywhere. Thinks he can score! Nothing much wrong with the strike, just lost his bearings.
Well, he scored earlier, but that might well dent his confidence.
Did well there. Got to keep hold of the ball better. This is developing nicely. They got to him. Avaladze. Collected by the defender. Decent header. Long clearance down the field. Nerville. Insua. Good header. Nerville. Slice of fortune there with that pass. Avaladze. Insua. Got to shoot. Sorted things out with the clearance. Nerville. Floated into the box. Collected calmly at the back. Looking to play the ball out. It's out for a throw. Back to the keeper. Not a good pass, intercepted quickly. We're into the closing stages and they are behind, and that's got to change, and fast. Defender reacted quicker. Played that in dangerously. Clearing his lines. Nothing comes of it. Nerville. Capable of passing the ball well. it's Sua.
They do deal well with those situations, don't they?
Clear chance!
Wouldn't mind, but shooting's not going to be strong points. Well, it's a fabulous opportunity. That I will say. But not the easiest of chances. But the best, I tell you what the best do, the best take advantage of those chances. He didn't.
In Sua. No way through. That will be a throw in. Good interception. How much time have they added on for the injuries here? Just the 1 minute. They're in possession again. Avaladze. Might just fall for him. That was an effective clearance. Insua. Nerville. What can they make of this? They've managed to get it clear. Searching cross, headed away from danger. There's the referee's whistle. They just edged it, won it by a whisker. A narrow victory.
Oh, this is a really, really good 3 points today. Now they can build on that.
It's been a match that Andy and I will be talking about all the way home. Hope you enjoyed it too.